While students protest outside FTII against the appointment of its chairman, there is infighting now within the Film Institute's governing council. Eminent members Pallavi Joshi and Janu Borua have stepped down to back the students.
Their message to the government loud and clear, but failed to make any impact. Even celebrity voices failed to make any impact. But now the FTII Mahabharat has grown bigger, as the war has now reached the core group of FTII. Two governing council members, Pallavi Joshi and Janu Borua, have resigned, making the revolt brewing inside the Film Institute evident. The resignation comes days after IMB Ministry refused to go back on its decision, backing Gajendra's appointment as the chairman of the Film Institute.
हम किसी के ना अगेंस्ट है ना किसी के फेवर में है. सरकार को जो अच्छा लगता है वो सरकार करती है, लेकिन अगर विरोध हो रहा है इतनी बड़ी मात्रा में तो ये सरकार की भूमिका होनी चाहिए कि वहाँ के स्टूडेंट्स या उस क्षेत्र के जो जानकार है बड़े बड़े, जो वहाँ से उस संस्था से बाहर जाकर देश में और विदेश में नाम कमाया है, उनकी बात भी सुननी चाहिए.
Even the opposition targeting the center, accusing them of ruining the future of the institute.
Film Institute in Pune, which has seen products like Nasiruddin Shah, Shabana Azmi, Girish Karnad, or the directors like Mohan Agashe, today the central government has converted, made a drama out of this Film Institute. It's shocking to see that it's been more than 3 weeks, I suppose. Central government is least even bothered to look into it.
The fight has now reached the governing council. Will the IMB minister continue to be defiant or act and save the future of the institute? Your report, Times Now.